for the past 4 centuries. A genocide has been taking place, fueled by the violent ways of the human race. On November 25th, 2010, this genocide will come to an end in a violent Turkey uprising that will change the course of the planet forever. That's right, people. The turkeys are coming to eat your ass. They're tired of being your dinner, and now you're gonna be their dinner. It is estimated that these steroidal-crazed turkeys will overpower the human population by sheer force and numbers. Hurry quick! Run for the hills. Run for the mountains. Pull an Osama bin Laden and run for a cave. It doesn't matter. They're still gonna find your ass. They're gonna find you and kill you with a salad fork. Or by making you watch the Detroit Lions football game on TV. You're probably gonna be sitting there at the dinner table about ready to eat your turkey, and that turkey's gonna come to life like a zombie, and it's gonna start chasing you around your house, and it's going to eat you. It's gonna be like a zombie turkey apocalypse. The zombie turkey apocalypse of 2010. You see this bad turkey right here? This turkey does not care that he's in a net. He does not care that he's frozen. And he does not care that he's in our freezer. He's going to wake up and he is going to eat us all. He's going to eat you. He is going to eat you. My turkey is going to eat you. Pretty much. Nothing you can do about it. My turkey's gonna eat you. You can't run, you can't hide. My turkey will find you. These turkeys are done messing around. They're coming to kick our ass. The turkeys are everywhere. Everywhere. Turkeys are in front of you. Turkeys are behind you. Turkeys are on your left. Turkeys are on your right. The turkeys are all around you. No matter where you run, they will find you. If someone was eating my family for over 400 years, I'd be a little pissed. I'd be so pissed that I would come after you and eat your family for 400 years. Have you ever tried to run from a zombie turkey? Doesn't go too well. Zombie turkeys can run extremely fast. And when they catch you, they will kill you. However you plan to celebrate this Thanksgiving holiday, you can expect a visit from our little peckerhead friends. It is total stupidity to think that you are not going to get attacked on Thanksgiving by a turkey. So basically, before we all die by attack of turkey and zombie turkeys that are going to come alive on your dinner table, would you please subscribe to my page so I can die along with you with a little bit of dignity? Just subscribe. Just subscribe it.